The next category is for linebacker of the year. In the 10U division, the award is named after one of our top overall athletes from the past decade. He might have been known for his playmaking ability and speed on offense, but he shined on defense as he won 2 Defensive Player of the Year awards, has 2 championships, and is number 5 all time with 122 flag raps. He currently plays on the Penn Hills football team, and his name is Santana Levy. Santana's not here today, so but I do give up for him anyway. So thank you a lot. Are the nominees for his award.
I was a fiend before I became a teen. I melted microphones instead of cones of ice cream. Music orientated, so when hip-hop was originated, fitted like pieces of puzzles, complicated. Cause I grab the mic and try to say yes, y'all. They try to take it and say that I'm too small. Cool, cause I don't get upset. I kick a hole in the speaker, pull a plug, then I jet back to the lab without a mic to grab. So then I add all the rhymes I had, one after the other one. Then I make another one to diss the opposite, then ask if the brother's done. I get a craving like I fiend for nicotine, but I don't need a cigarette. Know what I mean? I'm raging, creeping up the stage, and don't it sound amazing? Cause every rhyme is made and thought of, cause it's sort of an addiction, magnetized by the mixing, vocals, vocabulary, and
verses. Had 3 interceptions on the season, and whose presence was felt when he couldn't be at some of the games due to other commitments. But you know, when he was there, he was a game changer. He also received this honor last season. This year's Santana Levy Award goes to the Bengals' Eric Gaines.
Live, yep, lit, yep, lamp, yep, dirty, yep, clothes, yep.